the IMC will continue to search for us. Our only chance of survival is to rendezvous with Major Anderson 60 clicks from our current location. We will have to improvise and adapt if we wish to survive.
This is Wombat 3-2. We're taking heavy casualties down here. Any militant forces?
Can I jump? Come on, yes, let's go, buddy. No, you're gone. You're not gonna live through this, so fuck off. No, you're not. I'm way better. Look at that. Whack. Boom, and he's dead. We just get the main guy's goal on the plane. Let me check out the second part. Fuck. What's just happened? What have I gotta... what? What? Oh, that's toxic sludge. Okay. Well, what the fuck? How do I... What? Well, I know the objective is to just not get hit. Because, you know, bad for you. Bad for your health. Okay. Ability! Got it! Okay. Fair enough. Okay, I got you now.
Sorry, Mullish. You're not getting by me.
Where do I go now? Do I just go up here? Yeah, I do. Don't know. Oh! The Titan loadout. Tune. 40cm auto. Semi auto cannon. No. I'm all about the machine gun life. Particle lock on. Ooh. That's cool. Alright, I missed that fluid.
Pilot,
let's give it a go.
This weapon is an advanced design and may give us a tactical advantage.
I think somebody's in love.
A human's concept of love requires admiration, attraction, devotion, and respect. Conclusion. I am 50% in love. Pilot, with the tone loadout, we can lock on to enemies and target them with tracking rockets. This will be useful for joint combat. Warning, our reactor is unstable.
How? What? I don't like that loadout. That's a weird as fuck loadout. I don't like it. No, I don't like that. I don't like that loadout. Do I have to stick with that loadout? Can I change it? Please? Oh, there it is. Okay, back to normal. Fuck yeah. Battery essential. Oh, almost got him. Fuck off.
There is unstable. Replacement battery required. Pilot, our path through this facility is blocked by a flow regulation gate. There should be a control.
What? Oh, it's toxic sludge. I have to get him closer to the fucking thing so I can do it. Damn it.
Our path through this facility is blocked by
oh, I can just walk over it? That's bullshit. Okay, so what do I do? Disembark DT, control room, something. Okay. Let's do this. Let's make short work of this, boys. Boom, bitch. Police? What? No, I won't do that just yet. I'll wait for an enemy to come up. Yeah, so am I, mother. Am I really out of ammo? Fuck off. No way. Okay, I'm gonna have to go alternators. Get these pistols. Or submachine guns. Oh, that was so shit. Why did I do that? That was so shit. That was so shit. Oh, that's a fully auto. Shotgun. I don't have many.
The pilot's over there. 1019, thermite code.
Boom, bitch. No shit, because I'm a ghost. Where do I go? Over there. How do I get out? Oh, I get up there. Gotcha.
Pilot, our path through this facility is blocked by a flow regulation gate. There should be a control interface nearby.
Gotcha.
Override engaged. Opening flow regulation gate. Warning. Toxic fumes dispersing in main chamber. Activating control room safety airlock procedures.
Okay, so what do I... Come on. This is going to open up. I'm going to have a lot of people.
Pilot,
sorry.
The safety airlock has sealed you in the control room. You must find another way out. We have no
choice
but to split up.
I gathered.
split up. Sounds risky.
Given our dire circumstances, this is a risk worth taking. Pilot, I am tracking your location. Recommend you seek an exit.
Gotcha. I need more ammo though, motherfuckers. Give me some ammo. Oh no, I don't want that. Fuck that. Already got fire starters. Oh, Spitfire. What the fuck is that? Oh. Alternator. Oh no. No, no, no. I'll grab the semi-auto sniper, thank you.
Listen up. This is Kane. What we have here, my IMC and militia friends, is a failure to communicate. And that's okay. That's okay. That's all good.
Who was that?
Accessing files. Kane, a mercenary commonly affiliated with the Apex Predators, a well-known narcotics user and supplier.
Hey, what's up with Kane?
Oh my god. Jesus. Suck it.
Plenty militia left in the facility, just so you know, this is Kane's place. You're welcome to stay as long as it takes to kill you. Which, by the way, not be long.
Oh my god. Oh my god, let me finish the mission, please. Well, it looks like I only have 2 minutes to do this. So, I'll be back, I'll get my computer. And I'll just, yeah. I don't have a SD card reader, so I gotta chuck. So I gotta actually chuck all the SD stuff onto here. So that I can put it over, right here. I'm not gonna change the screen at all. Chuck it over there, and get more done. And we're back. I had to take a quick, short thingy to, I'm back here. Oh, get quick scope.
Shit.
Did you see that? Now that was some serious skill. Both dead. Get fucking wrecked.
Plenty militia left in the facility, just so you know, this is Kane's place. You're welcome to stay as long as it takes to kill you. Which, by the way, not be long.
Fuck off! Nope. No shit. Cause I'm not there.
This is Raccoon 3, 9th Militia Fleet. We're held up in the reclamation facility. IMCF's new mechanized engine. Trap!
Pilot, I'm detecting friendly militia forces along your path. They may need assistance.
Rapid fire SMG. No, I have more in this, okay. How about you let me up into this? Thank you, because I'm assuming I need to go. Where the fuck do I need to go? Yeah, up here.
Captain, I see something moving by the pipes. Eyes up.
It's a friendly pilot. Captain, we got a friendly militia pilot. Hold your fire. He's SRS. Look at his helmet.
Who do I talk to then? Okay, yep. Way more ammo. Okay. How did you not see the robot right there?
Reinforcements on your six.
Fuck are you guys shooting at? Gotcha. Gotcha. Okay, well, I'm going back to the alternator. And you guys are going to be pussy bitches. Stay here, but...
Attention, there is a deceased prowler in subjunction 3A, requesting immediate removal.
Sure if you were what? Oh, fuck that. That's not fair. That's not fair. That's not fair. Oh, how much no, he's gonna explode on me. Fuck off. Oh, look at the beasting I am doing. Find a way to rejoin BT. Thanks.
Where am I going, BT?
We must proceed through this facility and continue to the rendezvous point with Major Anderson. It is our only chance of survival.
1214, hold the fire!
Oh, that was sick. Fuck do I go? This way then, fine, whatever.
So I got word that there's some Vanguard class Titan and an SRS pilot taking out my IMC support. Whoever you are. Not bad. Not bad at all, my friend. I just hope you're better than the last one I killed.
Oh, what? Oh, I have to fight. Oh my god, they're coming from behind me that way as well. Fuck. Oh my god. Focusing so hard.
So I got word that there's some Vanguard class Titan and an SRS pilot taking out my IMC support. Whoever you are. Bad at all, my friend. I just hope you're better than the last one.
Jesus. Fuck.
I lost him. Sideline, track him. I don't see him. Check your angle.
Four. Fuck off. I got him. Fuck you. No way. Okay, let's go.
So I got word that there's some Vanguard class Titan and an pilot taking...
Fuck you. I got you, bitch.
So I got word that there's some Vanguard class Titan and an SRS pilot taking out my IMC support. Whoever you are.
Okay, plenty of ammo. Oh, his hand's freaking out. Okay. Any ammo that I can? Oh, okay. Fuck me. Anyone down here?
Kane, come in.
Sniper.
There's a Vanguard class Titan in the facility. I think it's SRS.
You think it's SRS? All Vanguards are SRS, idiot. If you can't handle the job, I will.
Okay. Hit the button. This isn't cool. The music's getting all intense and shit.
Pilot, exercise caution.
Oh, fuck.
Pilot, our paths will intersect just up ahead.
Missing me already?
I was not shooting at you. That would be in violation of Protocol 3.
Never mind.
I like the dry humor. I don't know what it is, but robots with dry humor work really, really well. Hey, BT.
Long time no see, BT.
On the contrary, your helmet provided me with a live feed of your actions. You fought well out there, pilot. The controls to deactivate the sludge flow are in the next chamber, marking your HUD.
Pilot spotted! Weapons free! We got a hostile pilot! Repeat, hostile pilot in the area!
IMC security forces. I guess that's why they pay me the big bucks. Want something done right? You do it yourself. All right, scrubs, enough's enough. I'm coming down.
Okay. Actually, I'm not gonna waste my sub machine gun ammo here. I'm just going to use this. Wait. Anyone else? Actually, I don't think there was anyone else. Jesus. That's annoying. Oh my god, what the fuck?
We will need to deactivate the sludge flows in order to regroup. I have marked the controls on your HUD.
System. Emergency shutdown initiated.
Stop in the tank! Flush him out! Have the four airborne. Break
the pump shutdown sequence at 20%.
Oh, fuck no.
The sludge vaults contain a high concentration of heavy metals. They are interfering with my targeting systems.
Oh, what? 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 Mortix?
Pump shutdown sequence at 40%.
No fucking way, more of these fucking... Their stupid mistake is they send their people in too soon after they release the ticks. They need to release the ticks and then send people in, like, once the ticks are actually moved away. Oh god, fuck off, fuck off, fuck off, fuck off. Oh, that was a smooth fucking move by me.
Pump shutdown sequence at 90%.
Fuck, 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 fuck.
Shutdown sequence complete.
Visual contact re-established with pilot. Commencing supporting fire. Danger close.
Thank you for the fucking help. Now what the fuck do I do?
Pilot, that was a difficult battle. You handled yourself well.
Thank you.
I have noted it for the record. I have identified an exit on this side.
Why did I keep this thing? I don't want this thing. I want my gun. I can't get my gun? Well, fuck you. I want my fucking... that one. That's what I want. I want this back. More ammo. More things. Frag grenades. Fuck yes. Fuck yes. Okay. You're over here. Let's get a BT. This last session I'm going to do today, then I'm going to record it. Oh.
Protocol 2. Uphold the mission.
Yeah, then I'm going to record it all.
Special operation
217. Oh, not record. And then I'm going to edit it all. With Major Anderson, and after I've edited it... Well, I'm going to go to the gym, then I'm going to come back and edit it. And then once I've done that, I will be uploading it as soon as I have it edited. Like, each one, as soon as I have it edited, I'll upload it straight away. Kane.
You were not invited to Kane's party. And that's why you're dead. Well, well. Another runaway hero. SRS Vanguard class.
Easy as balls, this guy.
Well,
he's gonna
now
be easy.
We're talking. Bring a knife to a knife fight.
Let's get this party started, scrub.
Oh, you give me like no ammo. Stop. Oh, fuck me.
You can run, you can hide. But that Titan will be mine one way or another.
Yeah! Hit me! Come on! Hit me!
Fuck!
I was so close. Oh, he takes a lot of damage though. Let's That's unfair. As soon as you get this guy out of the way, the better.
Pilot, avoid any pools of thermite. They cause heavy damage.
Oh, it's thermite? I thought it was termite.
Enemy Titan down.
Go ahead. Kane can take a few hits. I can keep going all day and all night. But you, I'm so going to enjoy taking that night with scrub.
Stay in my legs. Fucking gone. Yeah, detecting hull damage, and he's fucking dead. Look at him. Look at him. Yeah. You're fucking dead. Take that. Yeah.
Kane's helmet radio is still intact. We should retrieve it.
Fucking prick. MBT.
Sloan, this is Blisk. The IMC have almost sealed the arc. It's time to prepare the Draconis.
Copy. Got myself three captured militia. What should I do with them?
Just kill them.
No! Don't!
Boom.
I'm on my way. Slow now.
The ability to decrypt enemy communications has a strong history in warfare. This will work to our advantage. In order to survive, we must keep moving.
Come on, then. Let's go. That was so fucking hard. Well, it wasn't that hard, but it was like, it was difficult to try and get around his thermite. That thermite was a bitch. Like, unless you could move. I thought the electric smoke was like canceling out the thermite. It wasn't. It was just there. Into the abyss. Okay, that's a new mission. New area. I'm going to leave it at this for now. When I come home, I'll edit these as fast as possible. Once I have them edited, I'll set them to upload while I play more of the game. So that's been the video, guys. I might just make this a whole huge thing. I might chop it up into small bits. If I do end up leaving it all together, I'll make it as small as possible. If not, I don't know what I'll do. You'll see it when it uploads, obviously. By now, by the time you see this, you already know the answer to what I'm saying. So it doesn't really matter too much. But thank you guys for watching. Like and subscribe. Go to all of my social medias. Facebook, Twitter, Snapchat, Instagram. Subscribe down below for more YouTube videos. And more Titanfall 2. I play it all out. And then just on the 2 when that comes out, I'll get unboxing for that. So thank you guys for watching. Like and subscribe. And I'll see you all in the next video. Look at this. song. Get it.